glass of orange juice in hand, I'm ready to continue with this super hype crafting action that's about to take place. That's why I'm continuing with it, right? We all knew it was gonna happen. Before we do that, let's go ahead and redeem our scrap metals. Nah. You never get enough scrap metal. Well, I too enjoy raw materials. Alright, our stock unfortunately is only one, but I suppose we'll make do. Let's begin with seeing if I can make a better charm. Yeah, I'm familiar with crafting 101. Strong. I liked my pattern that I was using to complete these things. Big fan with that. It worked out pretty well, all things considered. And already we're starting with some really high quality. Big fan of this quality, man. 84? 85. Nice! I do lose some dexterity. Mump big, but that's too good to pass up. And that was only with one skill? Epically awesome! Let's go ahead and get some more hit points. Let's make another charm. See what I can do here. Maybe Alfred just wasn't that good at crafting, right? It wasn't in his soul. Many things aren't in Alfred's soul. Alright, 7A.
Shit!
Oh, if only that went to something more valuable! Hold on, let me check the wiki here. Blessed. Does that apply to something? Yeah, I'm actually gonna, you know, all the instructions, like, say that the various aspects apply to various things. Okay, you don't have blessed on here. The wiki is, a bit loose. Okay, maybe armor's charms if I check that? I can just look at screenshots, I guess. Okay, so it doesn't have anything for blessed on here. Okay, no, it does. Bonus stat roll. Well, that would explain it. But it's intelligence. Yep. And I don't need much of that. Gives me maximum mana pool. Not a concern of mine. We also don't need the mouse pointer on the situation. Higher. Doesn't look like I'll be able to. There we go. We'll just finish it as it is. Still better. Let's go down to a handicraft armor. Again, I know. Okay. Oof. Really wreck the durability on this thing. Alright, that'll do. Demon hide armor? It's light. I would prefer a light. Remind me, game. Character. Character info. Oops. No. Didn't really care about looking at that. View game manual. Light. Dodge when move is extra. Need some bonus MP. Hit confirms higher as well. Armor provides damage reduction. So maybe instead of a one-for-one trade, every armor point just gives you like a 3% damage reduction. Or what have you. 97 people probably explained that in the comments for the last video. going to assign a mastery point to a weapon that I'm still not using. Craft. Handicraft armor. I have Quinch, which I didn't really care for. Spoiler alert. That'll do. 60 quality. No. Don't really care for those attributes. Alright. Go ahead and handicraft some materials with that soul shard. Really hit that durability hard. Okay. Bad. Not the best I've done, but we'll roll with that all the same. Strong. Watch that durability melt. Okay. We did all right. I'm mixing in a lot more medium swings, I'm noticing. Get wrecked durability. Strength instead of dexterity, not fine. Still gives me plus one attack per point, and gives me extra health heal on hit. I did lose some of my dexterity, my awesome cool dexterity. I've never tried out a crafting kit before. Do you have any information on crafting? I think I've tried that before. Manual. Crafting. No. Miscellaneous? These will usually craft an item with very nice stats. Syringe. Craft. Okay. Alright. So, you don't have to do any mini-game playing around thing, all you need is those commodities. I never bothered to look at this before. Commodity crafting kit, use two scrap metal. Okay. This allows me to turn my scrap metal into something other than weapons. I'll do that. You've obtained a silver key. Diamond. And a whiz orb. Nice. I should have looked at this sooner. But definitely found something very much worth my time. Although I could always use a better weapon, right? Okay. Why don't we visit the blacksmith here? No, I already looked through all your options. Tavern, how far were we on that bounty? Okay, that's good. Another silver key! You can keep my keys for now. Let's go ahead and keep upgrading the tavern here. We're gonna hold more sweet, sweet, delicious beer and hopefully more patrons as well. Alright, rogue camp, here we come. 10 minutes into the video, we'll now get to fighting. Yikes. Critical hit already. Guided arrow. Multi-shot, you're now guarding. Let's go ahead and reposition. Ouch. Phasing heal. Base of fire. Damn it. Get my ass handed to me here. Let's go ahead and kill him, man. He's wrecking me, and we even heal. Find our way through the Lost Woods. Bandit Elite is rudely gesturing at me, and he'll bleed me frequently like that. Go ahead and heal up. Now he's guarding. He's an asshole. Riposte! You're preparing to dash, huh? Ow. I failed to- I didn't even see a grapple option. Well. Yeah. That was bad. I realized that I didn't have any means through which to bypass that, and I was like, well, I'm gonna take all that damage to the chin. Good thing I had the extra hit points. Because that was ugly. Ugly. I don't have the health. There we go. Yikes. What level am I? 9. Alright, I'm gonna stay here for a bit. Babushka! Two scrap metals! You need another babushka. Right, Coliseum man. Never talked to you. What do you need? A garbanzo. Right. You and your garbanzos. I wanted to do something, I'm sure. Alright, I have the scrap metal now. Bounty. 9 enemies. Okay. I can maybe do that. Back to the Lost Woods we go. Bandit Slasher causes your heals to diminish. He starts off with a critical hit. We'll do that to him. Impale. He's preparing to dash, huh? Ow. Bastard. Go ahead and heal. Oh, and I don't have enough magic. Oh, what a waste of a turn. Preparing to dash again, and I failed the grapple. Again, I didn't see that option. What the hell, game? Like, it didn't show that to me. It just said he was preparing to do something. Can't do anything with that. Oh, and now I'm about to get wrecked. Is it, will you always hit confirm that you get the option to go? I guess I'll just press X on occasion. Alright. I'm a little irritated. He's threshed my mana! Oh. Well, obviously that requires mana to use, Grimith. Don't be stupid. Alright. We got roughed up there pretty hard. I'm gonna use my third and final heal charge. And I'd have to start spending money now. Not good. Bandit pack leader, he'll dodge heavier attacks. Twice my health, and I already start off exposed. I'm wounded. Of course I am. Let's go ahead and heal, as I need to start repositioning. Okay, he's preparing to dash at me. Go ahead and reposition, hit confirm, get that done. Get the shot. Guided arrow, multi-shot, get that done. Tempest shot, impale, and you are enraged. My attack missed right, you're nimble. I gotta remember that. Don't be stupid, Grimith. Finish the job without trying those heavier attacks. Okay. Needs more dexterity. Let's go ahead and get some more health on my body, too. And I'm still not using anything that fits my mastery. barrier. Shield you and your loved ones. Barrier stacks will increase that damage. Ooh, also a vent. Pamphlet? I want my meat space intelligent. Dear Mr. Geldek, unfortunately, we will not be able to give you the role of Casanova. That period should be in there. Your height of 2 feet wouldn't make the role of a knight very convincing. However, we do have other parts available that might be suitable for you. We're looking for Shint the Hideous Troll. It's a major part in the play. Also, maybe a pixie? We believe your small hands would come in handy. My apologies for the pun, and we hope to hear from you soon. Burrow Gate Theater. Okay. Let's stick him in a stew. I don't have a stew to put him in, damn it! Babushka! Avenge! Renegadier has punched you in the fight! Motherfucker. Go ahead and barrier up. Guided arrow. Multi-shot. Tempest shot. Die. Your arena rank has been increased to 2! Spiffy and a chest. Sweet. Yeah. Another event. Wow. Here they come. Also, I have some patrons in my tavern. Boss encountered. I can hear the chants right now. It's as if I'm doing a live broadcast. Do it! Do it! Do it! Matron's Doomguard. You're vampiric. Don't know anything about you. I think I saw Plump fight you once. No spoilers, right? Okay! Barrier. Looks like you have a lock capability. I'm not okay with that. I do not have a, an ultimate charged up here. Like to, reposition here. I have some concerns, everyone. Some concerns. Scared about all that bleeding. You're preparing to accelerate? Uh-oh. Okay. Focus. Heal. We gotta get rid of all that. Thorning, huh? Yikes. Oh, right. I should probably take care of that MP thing. That barrier is, I can't really do so much with that. Multi-shot. Ow. And vampiric, I think that's draining away my, my MP as well. Uh-oh. Are you fucking kidding me? Accelerating again? Okay. Shit, 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 shit. Yup. Okay, I have a decent chance of running. I have to do that. This boss is beating my ass. Okay. Wounded me with a missile. Fucking thing shoots missiles too, everyone. I've barely dealt any damage to this thing. So many bleed effects. So many bleed effects. Okay, we have a problem. Heal up.
Discretion is the better part of valor. Discretion is the better part of valor. It's not even halfway dead yet.
Your heal is sharply reducing in effectiveness. Okay, you're preparing to accelerate. You obliterated me! I didn't deal much damage at all. Preparing to accelerate again. Reposition. Ah! Are you still charging me? Okay, you imprison me now. I don't have any combo stack right now for the Rain of Arrows. Trying to accelerate, okay. We do that now. Jesus, what awful damage. Sawed at me. Yikes. Fuck. That's ridiculous damage. Absolutely disgusting. And then a missile wounded me. I can't withstand this. I don't have the magic points for it now. I don't want to be in a position. I don't want to be in a position. I don't want to be in a position. Electrocuted me too? This fucking thing. I am scared, everyone. I'm continuing to daze it, that's good, but my heal is so bad now. Okay. That damage due to hitting yourself. It's good, I like that. Keep hitting yourself. Missiles? How would you die? Uh-oh. Oh shit, I didn't grapple. I needed that health though. Oh. Fuck. Calm down. Calm down, Grimith. You're getting a lot of damage dealt to you right now. Fuck, I've been exposed again, game? God damn it. This is way too intense for me. Yes! Thank you. Needed all that health there. Still don't have a weapon that I'm using with my jester. Beautiful. Not beautiful. You know, that does deal a lot of damage, but if I'm gonna buy a premium item, I would like for it to be something that fits my specialization. So, no thanks. Not too expensive for me, just not the item I'm... Can't even afford it anyway. I definitely can't afford that. Useless. You always need babushkas. Slay 4 more enemies, right. Okay. Might upgrade the tavern here. What the hell? Let's go back and relax with some peaceful crafting, everyone. This will be how we end up the video. So if you don't want to see epic crafting action, you can go ahead and turn it off now. For durability. I would lose all that vitality. A lot of health I'm throwing down the tubes there. Let's do it. Vitality's only a paltry 51. If I'd fought that Matron's Doomguard with that much health, I would have died for sure. Man. That was awesome. That's what we're here for, right, folks? Moments like that. Moments of fun. No, I probably better not risk it. Rubbish. Better just keep plinking away normally here. We'll do that. That fits me better. Cloaking wire fleece. Moving up to handicraft armor, there's warp, which... Eh. Let's go ahead and make some progress on this item now. 82. No. Level up, bitches! Let's go and get some armor. We'll play around with that now. And, we'll end the video here. We did alright.